Is that some cheddar and sour cream crisps?
What'd you call them?
Crisps.
Ooh. They're chips.
That's a crisp.
It's a chip.
Crisps.
Chip.
Hey,
crisps.
Oh,
hey, chip.
Relax.
Oh. Hey, big man. Hey, baby. Hey.
See what you did now?
Yeah. I'll clean up.
You're my favorite.
I'll clean it. I'll clean it.
Come on now.
I'll clean it.
Clean it up now.
I'll clean it.
Unbelievable. Who's gone?
What's true?
When did you get here?
I've been here the whole time, dawg. Listen at y'all argue over whether they chips or crisps. They ain't neither one.
What?
No, they Ruffles. And they good, y'all. You can taste the meat in them. Now, can we all just get along, come together, and watch Tozawa do the Ruffles Shuffle? Tozawa! Hit it!
Ruffles Shuffle!
Boy, you better go!
Oh, he's going.
Keep it PG!
Yeah,
keep it PG now!
I don't
want to
join in.
Oh,
keep
yeah.
it PG!
Looking for that knockout blow, didn't connect. But Valkyria lands all of that roundhouse kick right between the eyes. And now Valkyria, drop it!
Wow!
Xia Li center of the ring to retain!
Here is your winner, and still the NXT Women's Champion, Lyra Valkyria!
All right, Drew, I'm just gonna come out and say it. Next week, I'm defending the World Heavyweight Championship against Jey Uso.
Drew McIntyre has lost it. Drew McIntyre has gone off the deep end. Moments ago, he said he was going to put Jey Uso on the back burner. Well, apparently that is no longer the case.
Really? Is this personal? Is this personal against me, huh? Jey Uso! Jey Uso! You know I beat him 2 weeks ago. You know I'm ahead of him in the line. You know I'm...
in the ring post. Super kick by Ford.
And again, Montez has ideas. Damian Priest in the drop zone.
Keep your eyes on mommy. Oh, how wise by Rhea Ripley. The official went to her and Balor took advantage.
And Damian Priest now looking to capitalize. Tag to Bar.
Priest now with a modified tombstone slam.
Coup de grace from Balor. And the Judgment Day retain.
Speaking of power, I'm shocked that you guys figured out how to even get down here tonight without mommy. I mean, she is your leader, right?
She's not the leader. The Judgment
what
Day.
What do you say? Oh, you're going to say the Judgment Day has no leaders. Well, when mommy is gone, I assume the orders go to Dom. Is Dom the leader?
Dominic's not the leader because.
If Dom's not, I get it. Dom's not the leader. Finn's not the leader. You're not the leader. I guess that makes JD the
Cody! I'm the leader.
And I,
I want to say that's the first time, at least in the past several minutes, where Rhea took a moment to compose herself. She took a deep breath. She looked out at the crowd here at the Allstate Arena. Prior to that, Rhea knew she was in a fight.
Yeah, but Zoe still got some fight in her.
Absolutely.
Rhea trying to beat her down. Zoe's stuck up there on the top rope.
I'm just noticing that Rhea seems to be slipping into her comfort level. This is the zone she wants to be in. To your point, this is the pace that benefits the champion.
Yeah, and she weathered the early storm by Stark. And Zoe, though, still there.
Open hand strike.
Dangerous predicament for both champion and challenger. Rhea now. Oh, oh my goodness!
Oh my God!
Your opinion doesn't matter, yeah?
My opinion doesn't matter. I'm the guest on your show. My opinion is the only one that matters, you
matter
idiot.
Because it wasn't supposed to be you on the show. It was supposed to be me. You know what, Derry? I think what we should do is we should go punch them. How does that sound?
Yeah, at the
I think
same
we should
time?
Punch them right in the face.
We'll do it at the same,
same time.
Same
time.
You just want to punch them first?
Yeah.
Here we go.
LA and KO clearing the ring, and the Grayson Waller effect. That ficus is expensive, KO.
Is that a ficus?
I think so. That didn't take long, did it?
Look out! Knocked
the megastar on the prize fighter, Kevin Owens, taking the fight to
A-Town Clown, was it?
Come on, Mike, defend yourself, big superstar, huh? Come on! Come on, Mike! Stand up for yourself, huh? Come on!
Oh, yeah! And here comes the Miz! And the Miz going right after Gunther! He's had enough! Oh. Embarrassed! He was humiliated, but Gunther with a big boot!
Have a good look! You are not my leader!
Oh! Miz went low! And he's not done yet! Come on, Miz! Skull-crushing finale! Do it for all us weirdos, Miz! Somebody's got to do something. Rhodes and Dominic are fighting on our announce table.
Yeah, good luck with that, Cole.
Now here comes a bunch of security as well. Trying to gain control of this absolute mess.
The security team I've seen in a long while may still not be enough.
Finally trying to separate. Finally
enough! Enough! I'm tired of the games. Every night, every week. You four want to play games. You four want to play games. You want to play games? We're going to play games in Chicago at Survivor Series in War Games.
Cody, 戦いに勝利した 勇敢なヒーロー そして言うんだろ 物語を続けるって でも 俺にお前が必要なんだよ。俺を解放し、目覚めさせ、進化させるためにな。来る日も来る日も、俺は耐えた、忍耐強くな。でも、もう終わりだ。混沌をくれてやる。
Shinsuke to Cody.
And now a look of worry on the face of Dom. Cover. Gargano's shoulders down, near fall, right back in, looking for a crucifix. Gargano's shoulders down, another near fall.
Oh, just not enough, just not enough. I think too much has been taken out of this young man, Wesley, this far. Oh, wow.
Cave in! Cardiac kick! Cardiac kick! Wow! The cardiac kid overcomes the odds again!
Belair with belly up on her shoulders. Bianca Belair right here at her announce table looking for the KOD, and then now.
What is this?
Bianca Belair staring at. Is that. Ooh! That's Kairi Sane! Kairi Sane is back, and she took out Bianca Belair! A former NXT champion, Kairi Sane, with Belair in trouble, a knee drives Belair to the post!
With a Judgment Day, you're a dead man walking.
Randy Orton now with Dominic. Sit down, Dominic!
I apologize for not doing more damage. And Ray, this one, from the bottom of my heart, I hope the surgery didn't go well. I hope you catch an infection and they have to amputate your leg.
Oh my God, somebody cut this guy's mic off.
I hope you never come back. You know, you're nothing but a selfish, no good.
Oh, snap.
Outright trash. That's what you are. Y te juro desde el fondo de mi corazón, jamás te voy a perdonar.
¿Qué piensas, huh? What do you think?
We discussed this, and you decided. It was me.
Becky Lynch, the man,
has joined the fray.
Becky Lynch. Becky Lynch is on the Charlotte team for War Games, I believe.
United by a common enemy. The man has answered the call. What a turn of events here on SmackDown.
Becky Lynch coming from out of nowhere to join Bianca and Shotzi and Charlotte.
It tells you everything about the threat of damage control that Charlotte and Becky are teaming up here in the face of this common threat.
And Charlotte Flair is not done yet. Oh, double moonsault from Charlotte and the WWE Women's Champion.
But he has that engine. He's still revving. He still wants that goal.
Oh my goodness! Drew McIntyre is out here.
The ghost of Christmas past.
Claymore! A Claymore to Uso! Obviously McIntyre still will not give up blame to the bloodline for the reason he's not the undisputed champion today. Finn Balor gonna take advantage!
You seem like you're setting us back. I pushed us forward, all the way to the big screen. The kids, what they say now, Paul? What they call what I do? They call this cinema.
And you are the star.
You're damn right I'm the star. Everybody knows that. The megastar. I turned this business into a billion-dollar industry, a multi-billion-dollar industry. I've done everything you can do. And what have you done? What have you done around here for the past few months? The only thing you've done is get him to chant your name and what? Cosplay a redneck version of my cousin?
You talk about leaving me in the desert. I will tell you one more time, I don't do warning shots. So make sure if you're gonna take your shot, make sure you leave me, make sure I'm good and done. Because if you don't, I will come back and I will find you, and the only bloodline that'll be visible will be running right down between your eyes while you hear him say, and new WWE Champion, L.A. Knight. Yeah!
The Empress of Tomorrow, desperate to get into this match. Oh! What?
Obviously not desperate enough. Oh, oh my goodness! Asuka just missed it, her partner Bianca Belair!
What the hell is this all about?
Asuka and Kairi, longtime friends and tag partners.
Known as the Kabuki Warriors back in the day, and
barely
look at this now.
Trying to figure out what the hell's going on. Hugs all around.
Oh, Charlotte Flair seen enough.
Oh, Charlotte trying to fight back. Bianca Belair's been blinded by the mist, but again, the numbers game.
This spells trouble, not only for Charlotte Flair, but for the women's division here in WWE.
Charlotte trying to fight out of this. Asuka and Bayley and Kairi and Io Sky just mauling and attacking Charlotte. Oh no!
Santos, what have you done?
I know that you'd want to get involved to help out your friend Rey Mysterio here, but
Nick, all of a sudden I'm gonna get suspended.
I love you, man. I love you. You were my hero. You made me do this. It was supposed to be me and you. All the way, me and you for life.
Dennis, what are you doing?
You did this.
Santos Escobar.
He did it, not me.
No, you did it.
You're lucky I gave my word to the
call. Let's stick together. Me. This one's on you.
Oh, wait a minute. Paul got the brass knuckles. The brass knuckles are left on the apron. Mysterio has no idea. 619 connecting, though. Mysterio with an opportunity to put Paul. Oh, my goodness. Oh. Knockout punch with the brass knuckles. Logan Paul is the United States champion.
Here's your winner. And new United States champion,
Logan Paul has radically changed the complexion of WWE. This moment will shake WWE and social media around the world to its core.
As filthy a victory as you could ever imagine.
We've been waiting for you to talk for over a year, and that's all you bring to the table? Oh, man. I can do this with half a voice, and it's only gonna take 90 seconds to cook you. I'm gonna say goodbye. I'm gonna say goodbye, but I'm not gonna say goodbye to them. I'm gonna say goodbye for them. We all know the only reason you got a job here is because of your cousin. And we all see you, homie, walking around thinking you're some big badass enforcer when you're nothing but a bargain basement Taz ripoff. So do me a solid, Solo. Tape your thumb up extra tight. Because the only place it's getting stuck tomorrow is straight up your ass. Yeah, it's about 90 seconds.
The Raspy Boys caused by the Samoan spike last week, but it doesn't matter. John Cena is in a mood as he heads to Crown Jewel tomorrow.
An American dream taught me that as long as you speak from the heart, you cannot go wrong because it is the truth, and this is the truth. I'm home. Some people are afraid that tomorrow morning when they wake up, they're gonna have to come to terms with the fact that their best efforts at being the best in the world, in this ring, on this microphone, even at commentary, isn't just false, but it's a lie. Because the best in the world is back, and the best in the world is standing in the middle of the ring, live and in living color in Nashville, Tennessee, on a Monday night, and his name is...
She's the genius of the sky, but this is ridiculous! Oh my God! Sky from the top of the cage! Working together for the good of the team. What a moment! And now Asuka and Io trying to take advantage.
Charlotte looking for the figure four.
Looking for the figure eight. Becky with an armbar. Ropes don't cause a break. It doesn't matter.
Charlotte looking to bridge up. Becky trying to fully extend Asuka's arm.
Yeah, figure eight in now by Charlotte. Armbar in by Becky. Kairi and Bayley on the top ropes. Elbow by Bayley. Kairi Sane.
Elbow, but Becky got her knees up.
And now the disarmer. Becky with the disarmer locked in. Is Kairi going to tap out? And Bayley with a running knee. And folks, we're just getting started. There's 17,000 plus here. They're as loud as hell. They're making noise. This is Survivor Series, War Games. Priest is gonna cash in. Not in War Games.
place. And now, let the WarGames begin!
Match is underway! Power slam! The WWE's Apex Predator is here! Randy Orton's in position.